Anyway, I'm not allowed to make jokes tonight.
Because of the ribs.
Because of his
ribs. Because of the ribs. Now, if I make a joke, it's going to be very painful. Oh. He could sue me. And I haven't even paid off the alimony yet. So I'll be in real trouble.
We had a little chat about this.
Yes.
It's an agreement.
Yeah.
So I thought I'd summarise the plot of Moby Dick.
Yeah, or we can talk politics in Sweden.
Oh, it's Sweden. I thought it was Italy.
Close.
No, well, it's very Italian, isn't it?
Well, it is very Italian.
Yeah, the style of the new election, and it's quite Italian.
Yeah, it's all very, very strange, because we're used to you being so stable all the time and sensible. And now you're getting like the rest of the world. Though not like America, please God.
No.
Oh, dear, what a mess that is.
What a mess.
John, it's great to have you back on the show.
Yes, it's great for you to have me back on the show.
Yes, it is. I would say it's an
honor. You all right?
Yeah, it's...